There's no such thing as self-defense.
You got to hurt.